It comes in almost like a powdered form. You mix it with you know, two parts. So one kind of serves as almost like a scaffolding where the new cells can grow in and then incorporate and become solid bone. So it fills voids. There's cysts, which there often are in arthritis, like defects or dead spaces. It just fills that in with new bone cells to really sort of pack and consolidate the healing.